Hey guys, what is up? Archer here. And oh wait, I need to kill these guys. Alright, but basically in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to make a field dressing. Now, a field dressing is a health item that actually does the most amount of healing to you that you can find that you can also create. Now, there are obviously more kinds of things that can heal you, like a blood bag that heals you for so much. A medkit heals you for a decent amount of health, but what I'm going to be talking about right now are health items that you can create. So let me just make sure that there's no zombies around that can fuck me up. Also, in my previous video, the weapon attachments, I was using a lever action when I thought it was a bolt action, and they used shells, and it was just terrible thinking on my part, but scopes do work. It's just that I was using a shotgun instead of a rifle. So, if you find a weapon like a Timberwolf or like the other sniper, you're gonna hit whatever you aim at. Trust me on that. So, moving on, we have no one to bother us. We're gonna go ahead and open up our inventory. And what prompted me to make this video actually was someone commented, "What do you do with cloth?" And I'm like, really? So, basically, to begin with, you can find cloth anywhere. You can also make cloth from clothing, which I said in one of my previous videos, which is how to make a canteen. I said how to make cloth. But once you have a good amount of cloth, you can just open up crafting, put two cloth in, to make one rag. You can see that it only took up two cloth, and it makes one rag, and one rag will heal you for 5 HP. Now let's make another one. Now we have two rags. Two rags equals one bandage. So let's go ahead and put the bandage right there and make another two rags. I can see that we have two bandages. Now one bandage heals you for 10 HP. Now let's go ahead and put this in, and you can see that two bandages equals a dressing, field dressing, whatever. I call it a field dressing, it's actually just called a dressing, but it doesn't really matter. And this heals for, you can guess it, 15 HP. So let's craft that, and this is the highest healing item that you can create. So that being said, I was surprised when someone asked about it. But, you know, I thought that I'd make a video on it regardless, because, you know, it helps people out, and sometimes there's small things that people might quite not get, and it really helps to see it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I am Archer, and I am signing out.